Thank you. It's defeat, but a hell of a performance.
Brilliant performance. All the lads should be very proud. Chances we had, to be honest. If we're a bit more clinical in front of goal, we should have been 5-6. Robbo had about 3 decent chances, 6 yards. And Arza hit the post as well. And a few of the corners were very dangerous as well. So very disappointed conceding the last minute, but we should be proud of ourselves going into the season.
And nearly a week before the season starts, playing against full-time professionals. And how was that step up in class? How did you find that?
It was difficult. The tempo was a little bit quicker, but that's the type of game you do need. You know, going into the season, you want to be on your full, basically at your top level going into the season. So that's the right type of game we need before we play the first game.
Any time at the club, you've had a few midfield partners. You've got a new one tonight this season in Ben Sayre. How do you rate Ben?
Oh, he's a very good player. He's nice, neat and tidy. That's what you need as a centre midfield player, really. Just as long as you keep the ball, keep it moving, we'll open up teams with the attacking force that we do have.
Danny, looking ahead next week with Grantham. I know you're missing the game.
No.
It's a good chance to start the season with a win.
Oh, definitely, especially away last season. So we need to do ourselves justice against them at home again. It'd be a great start, great opportunity to get right ahead there. So.